All right, welcome back, everybody. We're live again. We've got Matt Pearce against Ben Minsky. The Brunel Wilson 300 series. First time these guys have met in a while. They've had a few tussles. Pearce generally comes out on top in those. They're making sure the net's in the right place. Still got pretty full crowd here at the moment, and Pearce is going to get us underway. Oh, it's a horrid bit of justice to start. Bin. That's a stunning little slice up the line there from him. Played that one. I think Pearce read it in anyway. He would have come in and he would have hit it up that line and really forced Minsky to come up with a great pass. Ah, oh, and justice always evens out. While since he's been on court, so it's probably understandable that he's not as match type as he was earlier on. We'll see how he gets on. It's just a breathtaking 1-2. I mean, that serve opens up the court. Minsky has to cover the space, and Pearce just rips his favorite forehand up that line. First game, it's gone Minsky's way. Tight, but yeah, went Minsky's way. It's quite surprising. You'd have thought that Pearce would have taken him down, but Minsky's on form at the moment. Right, we're going to continue live streaming from here, but you won't have commentary for the next couple of games. Minsky's about to serve love one in the first set. Just don't move anything. Wait till they stop their battle.
It's just armor.
Okay, you can't really get up in there, mate. You'll end up losing the camera when it happens.
Right. You want?
Yeah. Thank you. like,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Open the top right. Do that. Oh, Thank you. Fuck. I'm saving the court. Thank you. 2 and 1. I can't get in there.
There's one there. Yeah, I'll get that one.
Did you reach it?
Piercy.
How the fuck do you get around to that one?
Minsky.
You're
more
right.
Flexible than
I'll me. Volunteer myself.
You're more flexible.
What a ass. What a view. I want that ass. I want that fucking ass.
You know, I'm scared of it. Ish.
This is insane. No, I can't move the camera. Live recording.
So,
G-Lo is up.
G-Lo.
Live streaming to millions of fans.
Is anyone actually watching? You can normally see.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Peeling that backhand.
Federer style.
She has got a great pair of legs on
her. Hey, what? She didn't even miss Molly.
She really doesn't want to be here.
I know, I played doubles with Gary the other week, it's wicked.
Yeah,
it's
I bet.
I'm playing with him now for the rest of the like, all tour events.
What's wrong with you?
Someone put it behind, it's actually a pro that.
We're not doing anything, honest. What time? We're not doing
quarter
anything.
Fourth. I can't see a wall late one again. I'm going to leave here till six.
Six.
Shit. All right, mate.
No, thank you.
G-Lo with the back.
Sure enough.
Are you playing doubles with him out in Belgium?
Probably, yeah.
Good man.
Just a banter.
All right, Gary, nice guy, isn't he?
Cracks me up.
Yeah, I'm it. Oh.
Seriously, no. Yeah. Oh. Off of one leg.
He's a player who can squash like a chop grip, doesn't he? Yeah. What a shot.
G-Lo. What's the score?
Oh. You set to six?
Is it set
six?
Tiebreak.
Tiebreak
now.
Ooh, tiebreak.
Tiebreak.
Gino.
Yeah. Gonna net this first serve.
We'll bomb it long. You want me to play tennis?
She used to.
Was she? About getting involved in touch?
She does not want to hit a ball ever again.
Because they're their last 16 story, they're the Minsky and Oldfield.
Yeah. So's the other one.
We're going to leave to well later.
I mean, finals are
done. Finals, semis are singles. Solid effort, mate. So I need to get my ranking up. You need to be seeded. Mm. Otherwise, I mean, pacing the last. You need to be making quarters every singles event, don't you, really?
Yeah. You need one breakthrough tournament, basically. So when I was...
Wasn't
seeded, I beat Jordan Ball and someone else on my way. And then from then, I've always been seeded.
Yeah.
But that was a Masters. I made final and Masters.
You can get top 15. Or probably top 20.
Top 15, mate. You're getting too many people playing consistently.
Yeah. A proper strong accent in the words. Yeah. Yeah, Sanders misses out, doesn't he? Mm. Score. 3-4. It's match point. Gino has the serve could potentially match be point. Netted. Could potentially be netted.
Here it is.
That's massive! Well, he's pulled it back to 4-4.
So, what do you think is going to happen here, Mr. Bin?
I think Gino could potentially hit a serve in the net here.
I feel like there could be a net serve coming on here.
Sudden death. This is a huge point.
He's going to net it. Don't worry, Emily. It's going in the net.
What would Gino produce?
There it comes. In the net.
Come on, Gino. Oh, it's big. Oh, it's huge. Mrs. Pierce is not happy with that.
Gino. I thought he was going to play shorts down then.
That's a big effort there. Who's on next? Quarter semi-final of singles. Robbo, Oldfield. No, is that... Quarters or semis, yeah. See, Oldfield scrapes a lot of wins, doesn't it?
Do you know how many times he's played team? They're always in the same bit.
Always makes at least semis, Oldfield, that's from recently.
And yeah.
What's he doing?
Inject it.
What's that?
No, he's got
better.
Yeah. Oh. I thought that was a racket.
Some balls down there. Boom. Might have come to get on board.
Damn the pump ball.
It's singles, is this singles?
No, it's just a hit.
Oh, you should play set. Play a breaker.
Play a breaker, don't hit, don't hit. It's all about points practice.
Hey, Bourne, Bourne. Do a breaker, commentate. You're live, mate. Streaming to millions. It's doubles, doubles. Oh, it's big.
I feel like this is a bit one-sided.
Yeah.
Mind you, with Geordie not being quite on form at the moment. Eve.
What's his name? Is it? Born.
Feel what you can do. That's what I like. I like not feeling anything. Best thing, you know the post that I did make?
Yeah.
The fact that he commented within like 1 minute, I was just in tears. I was like, I don't even know what to respond.
Be interesting to see up with Oldfield and Minsky beat Robbo.
Yeah, mate. you're live streaming.
Live streaming. Apologise to the millions.
I love how people don't commit to the ball.
Yeah, you have to commit in serving as well. That's what I never used to even after I started playing. It's been commit.
Oh, here comes Ben Minsky.
Ben Minsky strolls down.
That's my eye look.
Whew, it's looking bad.
Very red.
I can't believe he picked a conjunctivitis.
Dene got him in the corner there.
Live streaming.
You're still on live streaming?
Yeah.
Hello world.
Hello world.
I wonder how many people are there. There's probably like 3 people watching.
I'd be surprised if it's 3.
Mason Brown grinding it out.
Yeah. Brown's quite good actually. Sounds alright.
Seabrook's got a grin now. Every shot.
Are you on him in it? You're playing Robbo in.
Yeah, no. Yeah,
yeah,
it's just about
6-1. Huh? No, you've got Robbo now, you're more. You're on now. Yeah. Get on, mate. You've seen the time already.
I know, I'm so hungry.
It's 4 o'clock.
I've just had a foot long Subway and I'm hungry. Foot long? Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm hungry now.
I feel like we should put the semis singles on.
Need to now. You can take doubles playing as well, mate.
Yeah.
Bourne has gone. Oh,
long game.
Easy long,
yeah.
Here comes the
Bourne's the cannon.
Something's happened to his arse.
Same.
Yeah, maybe mother's tongue.
Why
are you not using this? Why are you not using these?
Because I have. I have a. Streaming sweat. Are they good for sweat?
Yeah, of course, they're leather. Minsky, you put an overgrip over them.
You put an overgrip over that?
Yeah, of course. That's it. Build up. Do what I do with
no
my
hands. No one's
giving
us any scores, so we don't know what the scores are, so we're disqualified.
For what? Sorry. Doubles? No, we gave in our scores.
We gave in our scores. Yeah.
I gave them to.
Who's in singles?
It's me and Pierce now in singles. And Oldfield and Roberts.
Oh, yeah,
they're the semis.
Right,
alright.
go up, one on the sofa, build that up once, go all the way up to here with it, with the leather, one thin overgrip over that, one of these.
Possibly a Kubota grip going over the top then.
Yeah, actually, Sampras did that. Federer does.
Hey!
What, leather?
Yeah, leather underneath, always.
Yeah.
Matt!
So if you make some investment for Belgium.
Definitely.
A couple of G-Lo's pulled out and come out and said, it'll pick us up. It's heroic. I was up for I was up for the road tripping Gerber.
Yeah. You go to Belgium.
Doing it.
You as well.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Definitely sweet. Me and Minsky, possibly Oldfield if he can get it off work.
Mate, massive. Going out on Saturday. Right. A load of us. Be back on the Monday.
Yeah.
I need to get my missus into this. Touch
that. I know, yeah. She needs to get fit. She needs
to play. She's
fit.
No, she's a dog. That's live.
Watching that, you're gonna go home to change your
life. I know.
Still dog house after not putting the washing out.
Hey, right, the washing's out, mate.
Yeah, you exactly. With me on the semis, Pearson. Yeah, that was good fun. Actually, did you two want to do it again?
Yeah.
I just want to be removed from the sport more. I don't, seriously, I think you always hear my voice all the time. It's got to be someone else.
I'll do it.
All right, so we've got a wider angle now on the lens.